Since when do you care about Renesmee?
I'm not a pervert. Wait, what was your question?
And it doesn't mean what you think, Bella. I promise.
Take Renesmee out of her room.
Also, call every law enforcement agency in the known universe.
Nessie? You nicknamed my daughter after the Loch Ness Monster?!
It's the nickname that's the issue, not the fact that a werewolf is perving on your newborn.
The fact that a werewolf is after our newborn just seems miles away right now, doesn't it?
Jacob's going to the store to pick up some diaper rash ointment for his girlfriend.
Jeez.
Got some hot pictures of Kim Kardashian's ultrasounds for you.
The immortal children were very beautiful.
You're telling me!
Cool it, Jacob!
To be.
She has blood in her veins. You can feel her warmth.
Not you, Jacob.
Oh, come on!
Biological.
Poor Jacob. Most guys only have to carry their girlfriends around when they get too drunk.
Are you crazy?
You know Renesmee and Jacob are off in an erotic couple's retreat!
Speaking of Renesmee's dirty diapers, I caught Jacob stealing them out of the trash.
You found your mate. You deserve to be happy.
As long as your mate isn't a baby.
I have mace, Jacob.
I heard Dakota Fanning's doing a nude scene this year, in case any pervs are interested. Werewolves.
Tell Jay-Z's daughter, Blue Ivy, I love her.
Tell the unborn royal baby I love it!
So, Renesmee, do you watch Yo Gabba Gabba and or wear thongs?
I'm glad she has you.
As opposed to Roman Polanski, I prefer literally anyone else, though.
Mommy, thank you for stripping me of my free will. And Daddy, you old marriage arranger, you.
Yes, that vision utterly delights her. You know what? Get me the hell out of this series before two enormous sentient tentacles fall into a love triangle with baby Hitler.
Did we mention she's named Renesmee?
A child must die!